A popular tourist attraction in Daphne is once again open for you and your family. Alligator Alley Boardwalk is back open after portions of that area destroyed following April's historic flooding. Who could forget that? Construction cost the city of Daphne just under $150,000, in which a portion was covered by FEMA. Daphne officials say the project was actually completed 1 week ahead of schedule. An official ribbon cutting ceremony is set for September. Right now, the setup continues.